All my kids are going to be there, so I'm going to be visiting them in the days before the actual show. And, you know, they got all kinds of activities set up for me to do. And my brother also, who lives there, actually in Glastonbury. Not on the field, but he lives in Glastonbury.
It's almost as if you were, like, finally destined to play Glastonbury, you know? I mean, there were many years when we just were offered it and turned it down. And but I mean, I look upon it as a culmination of our British heritage, really. It had to be done, and it's going to be done. And we'll see what happens, you know.
So we look forward to seeing you in Glastonbury.